and I respond very well to stress and deadlines. No, I have not had experience supervising others, but I am a confident leader, and I respond well, very well, to stress and deadlines.
Hi, good morning, Mr. Sandvig.
Hi.
I didn't wake you.
Hi, Auntie, are you there?
No, my name is John Macy. Sir, would you be interested in, by any chance, extending the warranty on your home computer?
What happened is, we've suddenly started to hit real well.
What was
that? But our pitching is just terrible.
Hello? Hello?
Mr. Sandvig?
Hey, what went wrong on that sale there, John?
This sale.
Dementia.
Okay, think about what we talked about. Productivity, performance, punctuality. The three main pivot points to you recapturing your optimal performance level. Why is this a problem?
Oh, I just think it's honestly pretty bad economy right
now. Don't tell me economy. Everyone's blaming the economy. You're gonna blame somebody, blame...
them damn Republicans.
What?
I...
Don't sass me. And don't sass my party.
I...
Make some calls, focus up, get rid of those dumbass toys.
First time here.
I've spent the last 3 years finishing my undergraduate degree. It's been tight, but worth it, so I could sit here today fully qualified for my dream job. I'm ahead of the pack for once.
We have a lot of applicants, all of whom have master's degrees or 10 years of experience.